In order to prepare the cabinet for the installation of a dishwasher, you must determine the position where the hole will be drilled. In order to attain the maximum height of the drilled hole, first measure the rear toe kick height of the dishwasher. Use this measurement to mark the cabinet and drill the hole lower than the line. This unit automatically opens when the cycle is complete. When the door opens, steam will escape the unit. In order to protect the counter, a foil tape is added along the perimeter. Make sure to wrap the sides as well as the top.